no matter what I'm doing. No, it's not about configs, it's also about scenery, and some scenery designers just not designed their scenery to be used with DirectX 10. So no matter what tweaks you apply, even those new, there's a whole package of it, and there's still some glitches with it. It's just limited use. No, I will not fly this flight at daytime, simply because we've been flying too much daytime already, and it is nighttime, so we're gonna fly at nighttime. No, I'm just clicking around randomly. Now I can also not fly in a storm because, as I've mentioned a few times already, I'm flying a tour, and on that tour there are certain regulations, like for example you have to fly in real time with real weather and with a certain aircraft. I have X-Plane, but I'm not using it because I don't like it as much as FSX. Simple as that. Just a general statement, and that is false because it is just not. The only thing it is superior in is flight dynamics, and that's all. Now tell me, just because it has direct extend and some dynamic lights, but it's a pain in the ass to get set up and to get some decent scenery or other add-ons like aircraft, weather engines. That is out. The only thing that pisses me off about the Captain Sims. engine startup is somehow screwed. So you're telling me that scenery-wise X-Plane is as good as FSX because Afhausen Russia has payway quality scenery for X-Plane to Russia. That perfectly makes sense. Yeah, why would you? Exactly. No, I cannot stream X-Plane. Why would I? I said already that I don't like X-Plane. I've tried it, didn't like it. And that's why I'm not using X-Plane. I don't know. I don't blame anyone to be bad because he's like an X-Plane. I think it's a good simulation and it has its points. But in general, for me, FSX is just way more convincing. Period. Now here is it again. That's the only argument that counts. Because X-Plane has better flight dynamics. We got it. But have you ever been in real life? Because in real life there is also nice scenery and nice weather. That's just something Explained doesn't have. I got a new argument for you. Have you flown the Majestic Dash 8 in FSX? What about that? So Kiri, can you tell me, have you flown the Dash 8 in FSX? Or have you flown, for example, the Real Air in FSX? There are tons of planes where there's just... What is that? For example, the Dash 8, which uses an external flight dynamic system, the EFD. So it's totally independent from FSX, because it just uses the slew mode to move the aircraft, but all the dynamics are controlled externally. So I think we are set up to go. Well, actually, if it did it dead, because we are flying flight level 220 on that part. Yeah, but you are acting as if everyone who is still using FSX is a noob, has no clue of flying, and is just using the wrong simulator. It's all a matter of the tone, buddy. I think I picked the wrong runway. Sound is also a little bit weird in that aircraft. So, we are ready to roll. And this time, for the first time, I will just write down the departure time straight away. How awesome is that? 26. Flying is that. Time is now 19:10. Let's do this! Wow, it's dead. Where did that guy come from? We're being chased by an A320. That guy is also flying the tour, but I think he's just using the wrong library. No, don't tell me that it's not working. Shit! That autopilot is not working. Great. Okay. I think I'm gonna never fly that Captain Sim again. Because it's when you load a certain panel state, it's just not working. Okay, looks like we're gonna fly that whole flight manually. Great challenge, C-130, 1 hour of manual flight. What's wrong with that guy behind me? Or is it cool gamer? Just has no aircraft selected, that is great. Yeah. If it's explained, it's gotta be Napu, probably. Napu, are you chasing me? Stop stalking. We are not angry about explain. I don't know. Oh, sorry. Anyone knows how to fix those autopilot knobs in the C-130? Ha! Funny thing that those knobs are not working either anymore. Thank you. It looks exactly what I was looking for. Interior views turned off. Okay, not really. Not really sure what the solution is now. But obviously, it has something to do with the panels. What does it show me? Oh, so that's you stalking me. What exactly are you trying to show me now? What aircraft is this? Looks like some attempt to simulate a Boeing. Yes, it does, but at the moment it fails. So I have to fly that manually. Because of the captain sim, okay. I was never really aware of that. Wow, Cool Gamer is just always having that nav identifier on, and that sound is just so annoying. I wonder why he's being annoyed that himself. It's just always beep 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 beep. I do, but I cannot fly it. Obviously that Sukhoi Superjet 100 does not have any TCAS. Obviously that TCAS of the Captain Sim is not working either. Seems like he is. He's advertising Russian scenery. He's flying a Russian jet. It's a good guess. think yesterday you disclosed that you were, or was it stored, from Finland? by the way, if you miss some of the shows, we can always find them as highlights in Twitch or on my YouTube account, especially the World Tour legs. I'm uploading them to YouTube, so you can always watch them again. Watch certain parts. Hercules. Be right back. Let's hope my trim setting survives that until I'm back. navigation aids are also not working, it's great.
Standard weather briefing for Victor Yankee Kilo Golf 2 Victor Tango Papa Oscar. No segments active for your route of flight. No airmets active for your route of flight. Current weather conditions for your departure. Wind calm. Visibility 10. Sky clear. Temperature 17. Dew point 5. QNH 1019er. For the destination. Wind 022 at 5. Visibility 3. Sky condition. Few clouds at 4000. Temperature 24. Dew point 10. QNH 1015. Forecast conditions for your departure. Wind calm. Visibility 10. Sky clear. Temperature 17. Dew point 5. QNH.
No idea what that app. What is making that airport dangerous? Didn't look like it's so dangerous. I was just wondering why you were ignoring separation minimums.
Don't sink. 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 Don't sink.
See that freaking airport?
Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink.
Wonder if there's also trees in real life, short of that runway. Because that runway even has an instrument landing system, and I doubt that there are trees right in front of it.
Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink.
Even though it's an airport you couldn't even see. Here comes the Sukhoi Superjet. disco. The captain didn't have those buggy panels, it would really be an awesome aircraft with that panel bugging so often and not be or being in